quarantine.
I know, right?
It don't stop now. Quarantine ain't gonna stop no show. Mm-mm. It ain't gonna stop no flow. It ain't gonna stop no Casey original. You like
that? I did.
Why, can you ain't say it?
No.
Hater, cue that intro, man. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ Nuki and your girl
Sierra Nicole.
Why you say it so hard?
I said Sierra Nicole.
You said it fast and hard.
Ready. Come on.
You ready now?
Come on. Yeah.
All right, you know what I'm saying? Back on the channel with another reaction. Back on the channel with another
Kid and C original.
That was different.
All right.
That was different.
All right.
Let her know if y'all felt that was different too. You know what I'm saying? Let her know. She needs.
I've been practicing a little bit.
You practicing now?
No, I'm just playing.
You probably is. She be in the shower trying to practice. Trying to sing.
I don't even think about it. No, I don't. Come on.
But we back on the channel. If y'all new to the channel, go ahead and tell them do what, see.
Make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that you're always notified when we upload a new video.
Exactly. Straight like that. You know what I'm saying? Also, if you're new to the channel, make sure y'all check out the links in the description box down below. Go check out the main channel. New content over there, so make sure y'all go check that out. Also, if you're new, go ahead and subscribe to the vlog channel as well. A lot of content is coming very, very soon. Make sure y'all.
I was just like,
bro, you are so pitiful.
Okay, come on.
But we're back with another one, y'all. It's Moneybagg, yo. Speak for him. You gonna speak for him?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? We already know what track this is. This introduced the album hard, so I want to see how he do with the visuals on this, and it better be hard to back up the song, you know what I'm saying? Because I do know he filmed this one in Memphis, because it was some photo he pulled up and he had a block full of nothing but GMC Yukons.
Oh.
And I was like, dang! Moneybagg, that was like Moneybagg looking like he the president in this mug, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? With that being said, we might as well go ahead and get into it. Might as well check it out. We might as well see what it's about. We already know how he rocking, though.
Yeah.
Hard. Okay. Yeah, he coming like the president.
Level shoulder, now hopping in the pool. I was walking, I jumped in the coop.
He got Ari in the hood.
He got her
deep in Memphis, bro. Like, you know what I'm
ain't
saying?
Ain't no wrong with it.
She like, I'm supporting regardless, bro.
Ain't no wrong.
Like, ain't gonna lie. Like, Moneybagg, bro, he truly embodies somebody come up out of Memphis, though.
Yeah,
you know
yeah.
what I'm saying? Come up, got success, but still can't leave the hood alone, bro. Because I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, one thing I do wish with Moneybagg, like, just with the, where his foundation, where he come from, I wish, like, you know what I'm saying, he could help put more other artists on.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because, dang. I'm thinking of somebody. I know what he look like, but I can't say the name. Dang, don't you hate when that happens?
I do.
Oh, OG Boo Dirty.
Oh.
You know OG. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wish he'll do some tracks with OG. I know him and CEO Lil Kenny had a track, and that's going hard. But I wish he would, you know what I'm saying, go back with the Young Mob and do some more records with them, you know what I'm saying? Back to his home roots, you know what I'm saying? With that being said, let's go ahead and get back into it.
I get you took from a bar, I got reach. Anywhere looking for me in a city, speak up, let us know. I let great no work to drink. Oh, OVO.
Hey, hold on. Why he... And then Moneybagg looks so much cleaner nowadays. If you go back and look at all, like, old school Moneybagg, yeah. Like, he was more heavy set. He was more, like, sluggish because of the drinks and all that. And he, like, looked like he fresh good. After trap. But yeah. Now it look like I done got the money out and bossed up. He's a real true definition. When you make it, better yourself. And you know what I'm saying? He has better himself with the look. Clean, swaggy, you know what I'm saying?
Wait. I keep talking about his weight. Lost weight.
But I ain't gonna lie, you know what I'm saying? He's trying to flex on him, man. He's trying to help his wealth, man.
Definitely.
Let's go ahead and get back into it. My young niggas solving no problems regardless. Slipping on shit with no shoe on. Must have lost my mind when I went to shine. Spent 150 for some screw on. Can't be on my team, still starving. Why? I provide the play for carry on. Call a press conference. Let me talk to him. When they say translator, I'm gonna speak for him. Hard, it was something simple, but it was something like, you know what I'm saying? I want to go back to the hood and shoot a video in the hood,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because we all know, like, Moneybagg, he don't stay, I don't think he got a crib in Memphis, but he don't be in Memphis, you know what I'm saying? So it's good to see when they do go back home and they shoot that little simple film,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Just on the block, but he had to take Ari back to the hood. And take her back to the block, back to the corner store. No, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no wrong with it at all, bro. Like, it was something smooth, clean. You know what I'm saying? He pulled up. And that's how you make a statement going back home. You
got
pulled
the up. Behind you.
Bro, you got all these trucks. You know what I'm saying? You pulling up on the block like, who the hell is this?
Who be?
What's this, the president? And then Moneybagg pop out. You like, nah. Going on somewhere, you know what I'm saying? But it was hard. It was something soft, some subtle, something.
Yeah.
A gentle blow. That's what we call it, a gentle blow. You know what I'm saying? Some just jab at you with. You know what I'm saying? But let us know how y'all feel in the comment section about though. You got something you want to say?
No.
You like, I just bumped to it. You know what I'm saying?
No.
You quiet on this one?
Quiet on no.
You don't like it?
Yeah, you know I like it.
I'm just checking. Can you cry, bro? My
energy, y'all, after the first video, my energy be getting low. I be trying to...
Pitiful.
I'm going to get it together.
So with that being said, let us know how y'all feel about it. You know what I'm saying? Because she ain't letting us know how I feel about it. But let us know how y'all feel about it in the comment section down below. Let us know if y'all ride with it, y'all don't. Just let us know, you know what I'm saying? Like, but y'all know how it goes. We got to come down to the end sometimes sooner, sometimes later, but it is that time. I do go by the name of DJ New Kid. This is
Sierra Nicole.
We are
Kid and C.
And we are y'all.
Peace.